A lawsuit has been filed by the family of a 13-year-old boy who drowned in a scuba diving accident off Maunalua Bay in Hawaii Kai. It happened in January. 13-year-old Tumulin Sot and his family were visiting from Mongolia. He was on a guided introductory scuba diving tour. The complaint claims he drowned because he was left unattended by his instructor. The lawsuit names multiple defendants, including the dive instructor, the captain of the boat that transported the students, as well as a scuba diving program, accusing each of gross negligence. We reached out to the